Afro-American descent in the building, the tall frame I'm living in. Always taught me to work hard, but more important from the start, both of my parents, they always taught me to love God. I was in church since the day I left the spittle. I've been hearing and read from the words since I was little. Was reading 3:16, the book of John, and Romans 3:23 since I was 5. But there was something wrong, I still had a bent towards sin. I could sing all the songs, but still had an eyesight dim. Couldn't perceive all my evil ways. And at the minute I was born into this world, I came in it as a sin slayer.
It's my inherited shame. From my day of birth, I did more than inherit a name.
That's my inheritance.
Yeah, it's the thing that I claim. Let me tell you, boy, we all need an inheritance change.
That's my inheritance.
My inherited shame. From my day of birth, I did more than inherit a name.
That's my inheritance.
Yeah, it's the thing that I claim. Let me tell you, boy, we all need an inheritance change.
That's my inheritance. Was a seed in the first Adam. And what I get? A result of the first battle of Satan against mankind. And since Adam and Eve ate the fruit from the tree, everyone is born blind and born dead, separated from God. We born in a coffin and caught in the web of Lucifer's lies. That life is a battle economy. And that we're here to live and to get for ourselves and to do it properly. Cause my conception was one of deception. Was sick to believe that I was supposed to get all the attention. And yo, I wanted it for the womb my heart was coveting. Your boy was made in sin and I was loving it. Inherited selfishness, conceit, and even jealousy. And had a mindset like Kanye, you can't tell me nothing. That's what my life was worth. And from the womb I know it's true, I did inherit a curse. It's my inheritance.
It's my inherited shame. From my day of birth I did more than inherit a name.
That's my inheritance.
It's the thing that I claim. Let me tell you, boy, we all need an inheritance change.
That's my inheritance.
My inherited shame. From my day of birth I did more than inherit a name.
That's my inheritance.
Yeah, it's the thing that I claim. Let me tell you, boy, we all need an inheritance change.
I need to get rid of my inherited curse. I need to loose myself from bondage, living my life in the dirt. I need to hate sin, the very nature I was birthed in. I need a catharsis before he closed the curtain. On my life, and I step into eternity, or I'll be living apart from God eternally. I need a righteousness to cover my dark heart. I need my life for sin to be in the past gone. I need Jesus to answer for humanity. His blood was shed upon the cross and ran for me. I've been elected and I got a new inheritance. I know my future's set and I'll be praising with the seraphim. He changed my heart and life, he is my treasure. My inheritance is Christ and yo, there ain't nothing better. We all need an inheritance change. I hope you hearing what I'm saying, cause yo, this ain't a game, it's your inheritance.